నమస్కారం. నవతరానికి నంది నవ్య కార్యక్రమానికి స్వాగతం. మనిషి ప్రథమ శత్రువు వారి బద్ధకమే. అయితే మరి ఎప్పుడైతే బద్ధకాన్ని వదులుతారో అప్పుడే ప్రగతి బాటలో ముందుంటారు. ఇక అసిడిటీ ప్రస్తుతం చాలా మందిని వేధిస్తున్న సమస్య. పుల్లటి తేన్పులు వచ్చి తిన్న ఆహారం గొంతు వరకు వచ్చినట్టుగా ఉంటుంది. సరైన ఆహార నియమాల్ని పాటిస్తే ఈ సమస్యలే ఉండవు. మరి అవేంటో తెలుసుకునే ముందు లేటెస్ట్ డిజైనర్ ఈ కాన్సెప్ట్ ఏంటో ఇప్పుడు చూద్దాం.
So today I will show you how to do acrylic nails with monomer and acrylic powder. First, I have already prepped the nails. I have already given the shapes to the nails. Now we'll use a dehydrator and a primer, which is a bonding, which is going to give that bonding to the acrylic to stay for longer time. As I told you that we need acrylic powder, solution of acrylic powder, and the brush for doing acrylic nails. This is the solution. Now later you won't even come to know that this nail is not her own nails, and this will stay for at least 1 month. The time I have showed you, she had no nail, and now her nail is being prepared. Now you can see we have to take these things as a bead wise. So it's the first bead I have done, second bead, and acrylic with nails is always to be done in three sections. That is, three beads we have to take one by one and form a nice beautiful nail. I have covered all the nails with acrylic powder. Now I have to give them buffing and shaping ones. So for that I'll use 100 grit filer and a buffer. There are different kind of grids of filers, that is 150 grit, 100 grit, 100 by 100 grit, 150 by 150, 180 by 180, 200 by 200. So all these grids are only used according to the nails. If you're working on gel nails, you need different kind of grid. You're working on acrylic nail, so you need different kind of grid. So this is 100 by 100 filer grid. We have smoothened it, we have filed it, we have buffered it. The same ways I'm going to do all the other nails and show you. Thank you. Now these nails is ready, and now we can do any kind of art we want to do on these nails. Might be you're not aware that how you have to react. So knowingly or unknowingly, you pick up the things, which is actually, I always say that use your nails as jewels, not as tool. So it has to be always, you should be aware that you have something on your nails or something on your new thing on your hand. So you have to take care of your nails like that. Plus, there are so many, I mean, I get so many other clients who says that my nail has been broken between, they have a problem in their own nails. So what we try to save the nail, whichever nail is there, I mean, however they get the nail, so to make either they want only gel paint. So we try to save the nail instead of making, you know, cut the nail or do something like that. So we try, we have few products also in which we can save their own nails.
చూసారుగా అందమైన డిజైన్ అనేది కాన్సెప్ట్. ఇక కొబ్బరి నీళ్లు తాగడం వల్ల అసిడిటీతో కలిగే ఇబ్బందిని తగ్గించుకోవచ్చు. కొబ్బరి నీళ్లకు అధిక యాసిడ్ హానికరమైన ప్రభావాల నుంచి కడుపుని రక్షించే శక్తి ఉంటుంది. ఈ నీళ్లలో ఫైబర్ కూడా ఎక్కువగా ఉంటుంది. అందుకే కొబ్బరి నీళ్లు తాగితే జీర్ణం బాగా